place. Why? Well, unlike a regular bomb, a cluster bomb is one big bomb with a whole bunch of smaller submunitions or bomblets inside of it. These bomblets can vary in size and type. So, for example, there are anti-personnel